Dean uncovers the seamy side of Sin City. Oh, Dean, weren't you supposed to be looking for your brother Perry?
Where you want to go, Mac?
What did you want to do that?
Oh, I get ya.
Think about the sense of all that.
What's your hurry, handsome?
Come on, Ben.
Hey, Flip-Flop, I saw him first!
Okay, smart guy.
Looking for something?
Oh, you want to play it that way, do you? I'll say one thing. You got guts.
Yeah, you got a whole lot of guts. You know what? They're going to look real pretty splashed all over the wall.
I think he knows too much.
Yeah, way too much. He's a regular professor. I don't like guys what thinks they're smart.
Let's ventilate him.
Wait a minute. What time is it?
Oh, my God! We gotta go! Grab Laughing Boy, we're gonna be late!
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tom Jones.
You dare? We better dance now!
Don't tell me. You lost your shape. Looks like you could use a nice, refreshing cheese on the rocks. If you ask me, drowning yourself in cheese ain't the answer, pal. We've all had it rough. You know, they say Vegas is a lady. But what they don't say is that Vegas is a filthy, two-timing, backstabbing, fat-assed old whore with a dose of the clap! Smoking all your cigarettes and picking your pockets while you're standing there like a sucker in your stinking BVDs! Now get the hell out of here while you still can! Go on, scram, feed the chomp, hit the road!
Next.
Hey, Whitey, going to Reno? I'm not really dangerous.
All aboard, as Brother Sammy finds love on the high seas. He should have his mind on other things, but alas, love is a temptress.
No.
course, that was the worst part of the evening. And then Gloria Bamboozle latches onto the perfect
Oh, love, the joining of hearts, the exchanging of gifts and fluids. It is not for our kind, brothers. Love is a temptress, a succubus intent on shopping for furniture. Deny love, my boys, or suffer the ultimate fate. Sundays with the in-laws.
Servants prepare for tea and crepes. It was such a quaint affair.
Oh, love, the exchanging of fluids, the joining of fluids, pungent, lubricating fluids.
Oh, thank God, I'm alive, alive.
Hey, you're a mighty cute lamb. Hello, baby. I'm a sucker. You know, if this raft weren't so crowded, I'd love to reach under your shade and turn you on.
What was it?
So it's to be a duel then. Choose your weapon. I must warn you, I am an accomplished slap fighter.
Get you in the head! Touché la cue! In the face and the...
Oh, love! The exchanging of fluids!
All right, Pally, come on, pay up, let's go.
Yeah, we got an ottoman waiting for us uptown.
Coming up, a detective sees the brothers and suspects the worst. Is it our shorts or our easygoing nature?
They all laughed down at the station house. Called me mad, loco. It cost me my job, my family, my home. But I know I'm right. We brought this one in on a 1290. There was something about him. Let's cut the crap. Why don't you just tell me who you are and what's with the shorts? This man who escaped haunted my dreams. My work suffered. I had a bunch of cigarettes and coffee. I never went home. Now there was another one just like the one before, but different.
Hi there. Don't I know you? You're cute. I do know you, don't I?
Well, I haven't seen you walking down the street before.
You must be from California.
Oh, you're in those shorts.
Oh, look at those
eyes. Don't touch me! This poor man, touch me! Stay away! Why you mean animal?
Coffee or something.
Reminded me of my night on leave in Singapore, only I didn't have my chicken costume. Mother of God.
Just one more.
They took my badge after that and told me I needed some R&R, the fools. I needed some answers. I needed more coffee. Where's that chicken suit? For other things, sir.
Maybe. Let me feed him some cheese first.
You sure there's no coffee?
Coffee? With my cheese? Bourgeois pig! You're like a son to me.
Cheese. I'll remember that.
What will distract Dean next? It doesn't take much, friends. Dean, the postcard is a clue.
Hell! You ever been to hell, pretty boy? You look like my mother!
Welcome, Trevor! I'm Uncle Stumpy! Hey! Wonderland of Zoological Delights awaits you! Something from the snack bar? Okay. Maybe later there. Now, my friend, behold nature in all its majesty. What could be more delightful than our friend the monkey?
Let's keep the line moving.
And next stop, the my reptile house. Don't make any sudden movements. He's firing the bottle. Luckily, he's blind. You're gonna like this next one. the star of Uncle Stumpy's Animal Park, Merv, the ferocious, man-eating alligator!
Don't get too close now. Okay, don't dilly-dally.
The petting corral!
Okay, Stumpy, the jig's up. My God, man! What have you done to this creature? What kind of cruel and unholy ordeal has it been through? Look at it! We're shutting you down, mister! This has gone far enough! You make me sick! How bad is it?
The conditions are deplorable. I wasn't able to save this one.
And don't worry, little guy. Poor malnourished wretch. We'll find you a home and friends and fresh vegetables. I promise. Load them up, boys!
Tell you about six wild cats. A monastery, yeah, that's where they're at. Their lives were simple, relaxed and fun, till Perry became the chosen one. Chosen one, he's the brother named Perry. Oh, he freaks, he blows the monastery. Story of the brothers grunt. Ooh, they're always out on the hunt. Yeah, out of their minds, oh indeed they are, trying to find Perry, Frank, Tony, Bing, Dean, Sammy. It's hard to find out for which you hunt, and when your speech is a bunch of grunts, and when you have incredible needs for cold martinis and melted cheese. The story of the brothers grunt. Ooh, they're always out on the hunt. There they go, out of their minds. See ya, trying to find Perry. The story of the brothers grunt. Boom!
In our next installment, Tony becomes a compelling argument for universal health care coverage.
At his neck.
Possibly a trauma to the arterial rambunctious.
I say we use the most painful and expensive ways possible to fix this uninsured patient.
Oh, yes. I concur.
Pleasant day, isn't it? Success!
Congratulations!
Crap! That didn't work!
Radiation therapy?
Ka-ching!
Won't be having kids.
Crap, that didn't work.
Miracle drugs.
Ka-ching! Crap, well, I'm stumped.
Should we do a test?
Can we charge for it?
Just as I thought. The problem is molecular.
Surgery. Woo! Prep this man for surgery! This man needs extensive work. Are you up for it?
That looks great. Keep the change.
Now, about that neck.
Tune in to Perry the Chosen One and his new career.
Of swing. Then the morning when the carriage got away from me and my father gave me the hiding of my life.
I want you to get rid of those ducks!
Eating oatmeal all the time.
I'm a beautiful old
stylus spawns my ilk from the depths of Satan's infernal milk. A mockery of life, tis we, intent on destruction with prance and glee, to inflict pain on mortals, 'tis my desire, and burn their souls in eternal fire, etc. Whilst my brethren inflict their hate, I'll watch some television.
Because of good old know-how, and we brought those boys back home. Boys like Tommy Flanagan, my first sweetheart. He could eat more blueberry pies than anyone else in the entire county. Plants need to be watered.
Water! This isn't Danny Fontana's house!
Where am I, Danny Fontana?
It's nice to see Sammy has a new friend. It's not nice to see that he prevents Sammy from bringing back the Chosen One.
Buddy! kitchen. We can go playing, we can go dancing, we can go swimming. My new best friend likes cheese.
Now, son, this is a big responsibility. You'll have to clean up after it.
Now, dear.
Started. Ah, laid back yet thirsty. Please stay. We hardly get to spend any time together. Ringo, another martini glass. The soothing effects of a daily massage are essential for effective poo-buying. As is a hearty and nutritious breakfast. It's down the hall, third door on your left. Hurry back. Come, come, but stay close. You must feast upon the glory that is Gruntus Primus Maximus. Okay. My, aren't we a hungry Gruntus Primus Maximus today? I'm sorry, there's no more cheese. Oh, he knows me too well. Soon, so very soon, Darren, the harvester of curd, has smiled upon us this season. We call this one Great Dane. Yes, yes, at once. I'm sorry, but this matter must be dealt with immediately. Oh, well. Such is the life of a poobah. Goodbye. See you again. Come again soon. Goodbye!
Well, are we all nice and cozy? Look who's here.
He doesn't look so good.
It's worse than they told us.
He looks funny. Love you, Grandpa.
I knew we shouldn't have put him in this place. I can't stand it. Let's go.
Wait a minute. I'm over here.
Going somewhere, Pops? I caught this guy trying to make a break for it.
Barf, 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 barf.
I've been watching you. You're a troublemaker. We don't like troublemakers, do we? Maybe the rules weren't explained to you properly. Maybe you need a little refresher course.
Yeah. He needs refreshing.
Take him to the spa.
You're gonna wish you were never born, Bingo Man.
Got to learn the hard way. Don't resist. Oh, you asked for it. Just a minute. I got to go to the bathroom. That's better.
Done. Let's move out, boys.
When was the last time that we had sex?
Und year ago, dear.
You are insatiable. I'm telling you. Oh, my God! I swear to God, you're gonna kill me, woman!
You have the right to remain solid. If you give up that right, we have the right to kick you in the face, hit you with bags full of oranges, and pummel you with telephone books. You have the right to an attorney, one who couldn't get a real job, so they're forced to handle state charity cases. Do you understand these rights?
Recognize any of these men as the one from the bar, sir?
I'm not sure.
Wasn't it number four, dear?
I know it's number four. I just want to make sure it's number four! Oh, it goes again, my heart! Oh, I swear to God, you're gonna kill me, woman! Number four.
And it was in that tunnel that the brothers separated in their quest to find the chosen one, sending each one off on his own adventure. Frank goes to jail, but is haunted by his failure to find his brother Perry. Luckily, he learns a valuable lesson in dental hygiene.
Bridge tournament every Wednesday.
Fish me! The cafeteria always gets the choices cuts!
Brush your teeth after every meal.
Lights out is 10 p.m. Breakfast is available at 7 a.m.
I'm in for a delinquency. My cellmate's name is Donner, and he's in for date rape.
Your search for Perry must resume, Frank.
Every meal.
Oh,
in here and make him eat this slop!
Lights out! Lights out! Lights out!
This is your mother! I'm gonna tell you to run! Clean him!
Ride the open road with a motorcycle gang and Frank as he learns his brother Perry was once a biker, but the trail is cold.
Any information leading to the capture of this dangerous criminal, call 1-400.
We had a report that your dog performed a 315 on the sidewalk.
Who? Wolverine?
Yeah, the dog's coming downtown to answer some questions.
Okay, who ordered the double cheese pepperoni pizza with the broken glass?
Have any of you seen this man? He's a dangerous lunatic.
And that is how Frank came to fulfill the prophecy of Darren, more or less.
Simple, relaxed, and fun till Perry became the chosen one. Chosen one, he's the brother named Perry. Oh, he freaks, he blows the monastery. Story of the brothers grunt. Ooh, they're always out on the hunt. Yeah, out of their minds. Oh, indeed they are, trying to find Perry, Frank, Tony, Bing, Dean, Sammy. It's hard to find out for which you hunt. And when your speech is a bunch of grunts, and when you have incredible needs for cold martinis and melted cheese. The story of the brothers grunt. Ooh, they're always out on the hunt. There they go, out of their minds. I see ya trying to find Perry. The story of the brothers grunt. Boom!
Attention, grunt choppers. Perry is in the supermarket. Frank and Dean are so close.
Tastes great. 3 cents cheaper. Tastes great. 3 cents cheaper.
Wilma!
Did you lose weight?
I'm still sleeping with your husband.
Are the boys out on parole
Have you
yet?
Read that book I lent you on leisure?
I've decided to join a cult.
I stuffed my chicken with lentils and
I
roasted
read
my mother-in-law
that everything
in 375
degrees. Have you seen the effects of toxic waste on armpit hair?
Chocolate!
Freeze! You're under arrest. Freeze. You're under arrest. Freeze. You're under arrest. Freeze. You're under arrest. Freeze. You're under arrest.
Have you tried these yet? They are absolutely fabulous.
And such a bargain!
Still sore?
Still sore.
You? Still sore too.
Time. I've got to go pick up the kids.
Yes, yes, I've got to start dinner. Bill's bringing over his secretary.
Well, bye! Bitch.
Cow.
How's it going, Mr.
So close. Wisconsin.
Come along as Tony discovers that it's not all laughs in the Arctic Circle. Those long winter nights can be lonely.
Tick-o-click-to-go-go-ick-tick-o-cook-lick-a!
Remember, Tony, you will never be alone. Frank, when he is taken to outer space, if he returns, he might just spot the Chosen One. Frank, You are never lost if you carry your opener. Stay tuned and see if the detective finds the brothers Grunt before the brothers find the chosen one. Unfortunately, my money's on the gumshoe.
The net was closing in. I could feel it. I'm looking for this man.
I think it'd be best you go, my friend.
When was he here? Where'd he go?
Pepe killed the gringo.
Every lead took me to another dead end. Have you seen anyone who matches that?
I don't know what is wrong with this man, but I'm betting it's very expensive.
Exploratory surgery.
Ka-ching!
Martini!
Och, aber dame king skinny nub nubra! Black clink, Martini! Martini! Martini!
Martini! Martini!
Welcome, weary wanderer! Stumpies! Amazing! Zoological exhibit!
I'm looking for one of these.
Had one, but the feds impounded him. Now, on to the petting zoo!
And just when I thought the trail was dead...
Shit.
Mother of God.
Let me tell you about six wild cats. A monastery, yeah, that's where they're at. Their lives were simple, relaxed, and fun, till Perry became the chosen one. Chosen one, he's the brother named Perry. Oh, he freaks, he blows the monastery. Story of the brothers grunt. Ooh, they're always out on the hunt. Yeah, out of their minds. Oh, indeed they are, trying to find Perry, Frank, Tony, Bing, Dean, Sammy. It's hard to find out for which you hunt, and when your speech is a bunch of grunts, and when you have incredible needs for cold martinis and melted cheese. The story of the brothers grunt. Ooh, they're always out on the hunt. There they go, out of their minds. I see ya trying to find Perry. The story of the brothers grunt. Boom!
Join Sammy and Dean for a high-speed adventure. They don't spot Perry. See if you can, my friends.
Approach with extreme caution.
I've dealt with these thugs before. They're insane.
They're insane.
They've taken Highway to Hell. down to Dead Man's Curve.
If we don't take them down at Lover's Lane, they're on Easy Street.
I'm a woman, hear me roar.
Did you see that Maria?
There, insane.
Yes, insane. Copper me.
The following is a tale of true crime. For once, Tony has a good excuse for not finding the chosen one.
Schnell! The style of cinematography is completely out of place mit the mise-en-scene! Pfaffenugen!
Tony, how could you? You must be more careful with your veins.
What's the matter, pal? No veins?
Hello!
You wanna see these veins in one piece, fella?
You better listen up. I hold all the cards now. That's right. I'm the boss. A1 Chicago, babe. You're taking orders from me. I'm in charge. I'm the one. I'm the man.
I want $80 in unmarked bills, and I want them delivered in person. And if I even think there's a cop involved, the veins are hot dog meat. You hear me? And don't double cross me, man.
Next, follow our long-lost brother Perry to the Emerald Isle. He's got his eye on a tuber, but none of his siblings has an eye on him.
Not my potato. Not my potato. Not my potato. Not my potato.
not my potato. Dean sees Perry, but opts to go on a fun ride instead. Sometimes you question their judgment.
Of your affliction. Constipation! Heal!
Gua-gua? Could it be me? Well,
what's that?
Looky here. He's all white and veiny. Look at that. He must be educated. I know. Let's play drag the white and veiny dude down a dirt road. What I be thinking?